Hey everybody, this is Brett Hodson with Bangard Inc. I want to show you Sage Construction Management, specifically how it integrates with Sage Intacct Construction for back office accounting. What you're looking at here is a list of all my projects in Sage Construction Management. And what I want to do is go ahead and get one of these projects set up because we're ready to get started. So what we want to do is come down here and pull up the Best Buy project. And you can see a list of icons here that I have favorites that I use all the time. And specifically, I want to take a quick look at the estimate before we send it over to accounting to get it set up there. I'm just going to take a quick view of it. Let's go ahead and look at the summary. And this gives me a nice overview of what I have in here in the system as far as the estimate goes. There's other views where we can get in the details, but I'm just looking at big picture. Our cost estimate is 3.3, and our overall schedule values is going to be a little over $4 million. So let's go back here and give you a quick look at the prime contract that we have set up, otherwise known as our schedule values. And if I come down here, you can see it right here. Here's a list of schedule values. This was derived from the estimate automatically, or you could import that if you chose to. And I'm going to come over to subcontracts, and you can see that we have two subcontracts set up on this project also. So let's go ahead and send the information over to accounting for tracking purposes. So we open up the link, we select Batch Post Wizard, and you can see we have a couple projects that need to get set up. Justine's job isn't quite ready to go yet. We're going to work on this one right here. So we're going to go ahead and select post. And we can see that's the cost budget. That's the schedule values. It is for our San Antonio project. We're going to set up a new project. And so with a couple clicks, the system is now setting up the project in Sage Intacct Construction. All right, project is set up. And you can see right here, we have two subcontracts to go ahead and get set up for this project. Let's go ahead and set those up also. And we're going to get an email confirmation on that. So let's go ahead and look at a list of projects in Sage Intacct Construction. You can see project 24-950 set up right here. So let's go ahead and click it. So here we have the Best Buy job 24-950. Let's go ahead and click edit. So this is like the header for the project in Sage Intacct Construction. And you can see some additional details here. If we come over here to estimates, we can see the estimate right here. If we click the little pencil, these are all the details that were sent across from Sage Construction Management to Sage Intacct Construction. So you can see the estimate budgets in here, flagged as original and primary. And then if we click purchasing commitments, these are the two subcontracts that were sent across. So if I click on that, we can go ahead and see the details, Peak Plumbing that was sent across, and the details on that subcontract. And the last item we're going to look at real quickly is the schedule value. So again, 24950 project contract. If we go ahead and click edit, we can see that project contract header and then all the details on it. So as you can see, it's real easy and quick to send information from Sage Construction Management over to Sage Intacct Construction because it's all from one vendor. Thanks very much.